Hey guys, welcome back to another video here at Creators Theory. In today's video, we'll see how to create a text shifting motion graphics animation in Filmora. But before starting this tutorial, if you don't have the latest version of Filmora, then make sure you download it from the link in the description below. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button and follow for more Filmora related tutorials. So let's get started with the tutorial. As you can see, I am inside Canva right now. So the first part of this tutorial is to create the background colors that we want. So we will be using Canva, the online photo editing tool, to create the background. Here you can see there are multiple pre-designed templates with the resolution, predefined resolution. So from these I will be selecting the YouTube thumbnail template. So just click on it and it will open over here. So now we wanted multiple background color templates. So what we'll do, we'll select this and we'll go into styles, and in styles you can see there are multiple already created palettes. So but we'll go into colors, and here we will be using from these palettes. So what you can do, you can just click on the palette and it will select one color from the palette. Yes, then what you will do, click on add page, then again click on the palette that you selected. This will select another color from that palette. Just click add page again and make sure you select a different color this time, as you can see. And the same way you can select from these multiple palettes in this Canva. But since there are limited number of color palettes in Canva, you can go over to colors.co, and here there are some of hundreds and thousands of pre-generated palettes which complement each other. So you can go into exploring trending palettes, and here you will see thousands of templates, color palettes. So you can select any of these. So just you need to copy this color from here and just go over to Canva, select the color, go into this and paste it over here. So you can select, so make sure you select one palette. You don't hop around with multiple colors. If you're going with one, this palette, if you are going with this color, then make sure the other background colors are these only. That's it with the first part of this video. Here we created the background color. Now just you need to click on download, make sure it is PNG, and then click on download. So now we are done with the first part. I will meet you inside Filmora in the second part of this video. Hey, welcome back to the second part of this tutorial. As you can see, I am inside Filmora right now and I've already imported all the background colors into the bin. Now what I will do, I will take this first background color and drop it into the timeline. And we will select a total timeline of 10 seconds for this. So let's just make it 10. And then what we'll do, we'll go into titles, and here we'll drop the first title above it, and we'll extend it to 10 seconds. Now we will double click on the title and we'll just go into advanced. Here what I will do, I will click on the title and I will select traveling next to, and then I will choose the font. I will go with Weepers Bold, and I will select the font size to around 80. Let's see how big is 80. I'll go with 60 maybe. Okay, so let's settle with 60 now. So now what I will do, I will go into animation, and here you will see all this animation, but what I will be selecting is down dir insert. So just select this. As you can see, this is a downward animation. Now we'll decrease this animation time, as you can see, and out time as well. Now once you're done with this, what we'll do, we'll click on add text, and we'll select the text. I will select this and change the font to, I will use Weber's Book, and then just move it over here, then change the text to Australia, And now what I will do, since we use the down dir insert for this one, we'll be using down up dir insert for this one. So just double click on it. And now what we'll do, we'll just click on keep on adding text, and we'll be keep on adding the cities or countries that we want to add. Next is Japan. I'll just place Japan over here. I'll click on add again. So now that we have a good amount of collection of countries, so now what we'll do, we'll, as you can see, once the animation ends over here, this one starts. So as you can see, I have started this after this animation ends, and I will decrease the total size of this to maybe this much and increase a little animation. Now as you can see here, the Australia comes in, but you can see the other countries as well. So what I will do, I will decrease Japan, and so it make sure it is after Australia finishes. So, and again I will add this animation to this, and again decrease the total size, add the animation, decrease, and then again we'll do the same with Egypt. So if you just play it now, you can see Australia, Japan, Egypt, Spain. So you can keep on adding all of these. So this is a total 10 seconds, but I will just finish it off over here. Then what you will do, you will just click on OK. But if you see now, and if you play, you can see Australia, you can see Japan, but you don't see the background color changing. So what you will do, you will go into the first, as the animation finishes, keep it over here and drag it down. Now go back to the media, bring the second background color, play the video, and when it finishes, finish this transition as well and bring the second color. Now when this finishes, bring the last color. So now if you play this video, let's see how it looks. You can manipulate the speed of this text, so just have decrease some speed and increase some. And if you want to know how to create that animation, logo animation at the end that we created, you can check out our video about animation in the top right corner. Here we have an entire playlist of animation where we have shown on different types of animation to create in Filmora. Also, that's it guys with this text shifting text animation in Filmora. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, then give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to see more Filmora related tutorials, then make sure you subscribe to our channel. So see you guys in another video. Till then, see ya.